This is it. Arr. Hope you and Michael will be able to let each other move on in peace.
I just hope he keeps his fucking mouth shut, you know? I mean, when the heat comes, and we both know we pull this off, it's gonna come.
Yes, it will come, and I think that he will.
And Franklin?
And Franklin what?
You gonna keep your mouth shut?
Why? Cause I've squealed like a bitch so far?
Hey, you ain't seen nothing yet! You know, bit of heat. A few years back there in the Midwest, and your boy Michael, he changed his name!
Well, the way he tell it, it wasn't that clear.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back. You too. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, excuse me, huh?
Enough! Enough! Thank you! Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there. But then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage. And then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. And we'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front. Make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're gonna be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board. To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use, the other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. And it's gotta be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's gonna be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. Oh, that's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more, subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Michael, subtle or obvious? What's... Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay, well, it's gonna take a big crew. 2 gunmen, 2 drivers, and a hacker.
They were at the jewelry store and the bureau, and we ain't dead yet.
And driver number one takes the wheel in the 4th getaway car.
3rd time working together, why not?
Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Now...
Hey, I used him at the jewelry store, I used him at the bureau. I'll use him here.
This is the big one. Is there anything you want to go over? Okay, we need those stingers and the modified getaway cars. I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole. All right, let's go.